know about you guys, but have you ever ran into somebody that maybe is in their 20s, but for some reason you think they're in their 30s or 40s, or vice versa, get blown away when you see celebrities like Pharrell, that's, I think he's like 41, 42, and that dude still looks like he's in his 20s. Reality is that there's so many guys that make these 5 mistakes constantly and don't notice that it's making them look older than they appear. My goal is to show you what those 5 tricks are so you can be one handsome DILF when you get older. Let's hop into it. Number 1, you're not wearing the right clothes. Wearing New Balances, white tube socks, washed out straight cut denim, a champion crew neck sweater would just make you look like the ultimate 50-year-old dad that... Wait a minute. So that didn't play out too well because that's trending, but the reality is, while the clothing is trending, that oversized look, and hence why it's called the dad look, does make you look older than you are. That's why if you look at a lot of the celebrities that look younger than they are, they stick to fitted clothing that actually accentuates their body and their strong build. The second mistake most young guys are making is all about their hairstyle. You see, because there's 2 big mistakes most guys make that make them look older. They either choose a hairstyle that just makes them look too old, something flat and super sleek that isn't trending, isn't adding volume or youth to their overall look, or B, they started experiencing some sort of hair loss and rock hairstyles that accentuate that, like a receding hairline or a balding crown. My suggestion is, and I've said this before, if you already have extreme hair loss and you're losing your hair, just shave it off. Most guys look pretty awesome with their shaved off look. Chicks dig it. However, if you're just starting to notice some form of hair loss now that you're young, this is where I'm gonna recommend something like Keeps for you guys that are worried about that, don't wanna deal with the receding hairline or a balding crown, and wanna actually keep your beautiful mane. Guys, trust me, hair loss runs in my family. My grandpa had it, my father had it. Shoot, I'm next in line. And I don't know about you guys, but my mane is what turns me into a stallion with the ladies. I can't lose it. This is why I'm so happy and excited that I found our sponsor, Keeps. In case you didn't know or you thought you were safe from this, 2 out of 3 men experience some form of hair loss by the time they hit 35. Now that was the statistic for the average guys, but you guys aren't the average guy. You got me as your friend. And now with this awesome company Keeps, you get to actually keep your beautiful mane because their system has actually been clinically proven to stop hair loss in its tracks. Because what Keeps offers for hair loss aren't any gimmicks or tricks. They offer the only 2 FDA clinically proven products to stop hair loss. And the best part is that it's super simple. If you think you have any form of hair loss or want to prevent it before you start losing your mane, it literally only takes 5 minutes to sign up. I'm going to have the link down below. Once you get your consultation with your online doctor, he's gonna recommend a package specifically for you depending on your stage of hair loss. And the great thing is that it's super affordable. Once you get that prescription from your doctor, you're only gonna pay anywhere from 10 to 35 bucks a month. So if you're worried about hair loss, you think it's in your family, or you've experienced some form of it and you wanna stop it today, do it the easy way with Keeps. These are customized treatments that are FDA approved, and you'll be getting pharmacy grade products for less than $1 a day from the comfort of your couch. So if you guys wanna check it out, like I said, the link's gonna be below, or you can go to keeps.com/CMF. They have a special deal just for you guys where you're gonna get 1 month free trial so you guys can check it out and see how well it works at stopping hair loss and for you to keep that beautiful, luscious mane. The third reason, it's a common denominator. The Rock, he's 45. Jason Statham, 5th, Keanu Reeves, 50. Vin Diesel, 47. Mario Lopez is 41. Wanna know what all these guys have in common that make them look so good? They all work out. This is one of the most important things and a key for you to look youthful, since it promotes muscle definition to keep your body structure and not let it sag. Shoot, you have 20-year-olds that look like they're 35 because they have the ultimate dad bod and they do 0 physical activity. But on top of that, working out promotes blood circulation that clears out toxins from your body. This boosts your collagen production as well to promote beautiful, youthful skin, which is why you got Mario Lopez looking like he's 20. Number 4, your personality is dead. Because one key factor that makes, for example, all the guys that I just talked about look so young is their personality. It's youthful, peppy, and full of energy, which translates through to other people. That makes them look younger than what they really are. Whereas there's young guys in their 20s where they have no energy whatsoever, their personality is just completely dead with 0 charisma. That makes you look older, almost like an old soul. And that's because most of us are just tired. We don't sleep enough, we lay around in the couch, we play video games, we don't have any form of physical activity that gives us that energy we need to actually promote when we're talking to people and engaging. That personality is a key aspect for you to always look youthful. And finally, number 5, not using a moisturizer. Guys are so guilty of this. Most guys don't even own a moisturizer in their bathroom cabinet. Guys don't have to do all that stuff women do when it comes to wearing makeup and all that. You literally, all you need is a good moisturizer that keeps your skin hydrated, looking youthful and toned. And if you want to be real anal about it, you can even get an eye cream and a serum. This will just kick it up a notch, avoid crow's feet and any type of fine line wrinkles to make sure your skin is always looking beautiful. And that's basically it, guys. Those are 5 mistakes most young guys make that make them look older than what they really are. If you guys liked this video and found it informative, don't forget to drop us a like down below. Also, don't forget to check out our sponsor, Keeps. I'm gonna have them linked down below so you guys can get that free 1-month trial. That's it for me today. See you next time.